let's take a look at a few easy ways to adjust speed in Premiere Pro. First, select the clip you want to work with. A speed control button will appear right in the Properties panel. Just click it to get started. Another way to access the Speed Settings menu is to right-click your clip and choose Speed/Duration. Once the menu is open, you can manually change the playback speed or simply set a new duration. Premiere will adjust the speed automatically. If you're making quick edits in the timeline, switch to the Rate Stretch tool. Then just drag the ends of your clip. Premiere will stretch or shrink the speed to fit your new timing. This will affect the playback speed of your entire clip. Now we'll reset the speed controls to show you how to create a speed ramp. A speed ramp allows you to adjust the playback speed of one part of your clip, not the whole video. Double-click your video track to expand it. Make sure the track is expanded enough to show you the diamond keyframe icons. Now, right-click on the clip. Show clip keyframes. Time remapping, speed. Now we'll use speed keyframes to slow down this section of the video. Add keyframes at the start and end of the section you want to adjust. Then raise or lower the white line to increase or decrease playback speed. Split the markers to create a speed ramp. Speed ramping creates a gradual change in speed for a more dynamic effect. One last pro tip. For the smoothest slow motion, try using footage shot at a high frame rate, like 60 FPS. Then, set your sequence frame rate to half of that, say 30 FPS. This gives Premiere more frames to work with and helps create a more polished slow motion look. We hope this helps you get the results you're looking for. Check the description below for more tips, tools, and resources.